Mr. McMullen. Remember me?
Who are you?
I'm Amanda Fowler.
From the paper?
Yes, sir.
I ought to shoot you dead for waking me up at this crazy hour. It's the middle of the night, for Christ's sakes.
It's 8:45.
Well, that's what I said.
Who is the colored?
Who's the... Deputy Winslow? Jefferson Parish? And you do know that the whole civil rights thing did take place. Just FYI.
I didn't do nothing to that little girl. There ain't no crime in looking.
I'm sure you didn't. Not a nice, tolerant man such as yourself.
This here is harassment. I'll have your job.
After tonight? Yeah, you just might have my job.
Mr. McMullen, we just wanted to visit with you about a matter of extreme urgency.
What, was there a fire? Sarah Jane all right?
She's fine. We just wanted to have a minute of your time. Just a minute.
All I got's a minute. Got a lot of irons in the fire, you know.
Oh, yes, I know. I know that. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And don't you try to steal nothing. I got eyes in the front of my head.
Why don't you just offer me some fried chicken and watermelon while you're at it?
I ain't got no food.
It was a joke.
You mumble. I can't understand you people.
Forget it.
What?
Forget it!
Faggot! I ain't no faggot. Well, come on in.